Hazrat Aisha Sadiqa radiyallahu ta'ala anha has narrated that I saw the gracious Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and he was wearing a red amama, narrated in the greatness of amama. Allama Khattabi radiyallahu anhu and Hafiz ibn Asakir rahmatul alayhi. Allama Khattabi radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Hafiz ibn Asakir rahmatullah alayhi have narrated from Hazrat Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu, and he stated that I saw Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam wearing a black colored amama, narrated in the greatness of amama. Imam Ahmad rahmatullah alayhi and Imam Tirmidhi rahmatullah alayhi have narrated from Ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam gave a sermon to the people, and at that time on his blessed head he was wearing a grey coloured amama, narrated in the greatness of amama. Imam Nasa'i rahmatullah alayhi has narrated from Hazrat Umar bin Halith radiyallahu anhu. He has narrated that I saw the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam on his blessed head. He was wearing a grey coloured amama, narrated in the greatness of amama.